as the Zero is flaming, flying and desperately trying to get away from the Navy pilot directly behind him. Once again, the Zero power, the Hellcat powered rather by the R-28.
Simulating an air attack here.